Welcome to this tutorial where we will show you how to share your publication on social media and how to embed it in your website or blog. To access the sharing options for a publication, click on your Calameo username to display the menu, then go to Publications tab. Place your cursor over the publication you wish to share and click on the arrow to access the menu. Click Share to access the sharing options for your publications. To share your publication on social media or by email, simply click on the relevant icon. For other sharing platforms or methods, you can copy and paste the URL of your publication. Calameo provides two. To share your publication, open in full page reading mode. Copy and paste the read URL. To share the overview page of your publication, with its description, in your account, copy and paste the overview URL. If you want to share a specific page of your publication, like this, you will need to add the following parameter to the end of your publication's URL. Question mark page equals, and then the number of the page you wish the link to open to. Now let's see how to embed your publication into your website or blog. Embedding a publication can make your website more attractive with the addition of interactive content, and it's easy to do. Click on Embed to access the embed code for your publication. In this window, you will find the code to embed your publication. Select the type of code you need, HTML, WordPress, or Joomla. For WordPress or Joomla, you may need to install the Calameo plugin, which you will find by clicking on the link here. Click on Customize Options to modify the appearance of the publication viewer to be embedded. Try the different options and preview the outcome above. Once you are happy with the result, copy and paste the embed code into your website or blog in the place where you want your publication to appear. You are now ready to share your publication and reach a maximum number of readers. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to take a look at our other tutorials and see you soon on calameo.com.